The Tokyo Fire Department is warning of fire breaking out from old commercial refrigerators. The fire is found to start in a part called a low-pressure advancing condenser used in commercial fridges and factory machines. The incident is prone to occur frequently in the summer when the temperature and humidity are high. There were cases last year in which such fire was fatal. The Tokyo Fire Department is calling on people to have the condenser checked or replaced if it has been used for 10 years or longer.